The pattern for forming questions is very, very similar to the pattern for forming negative statements. However, what we've done is invert our subject and our auxiliary verb so that the questions read the auxiliary verb first. Of course, again, we use do for I, you, we, and they, and use does for he, she, and it. In both cases, we've left our verb form as the base form of the verb, as there's no need to change it.